Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the squat thrust. So you're going to start in a pressing position, shoulders over your wrists, core nice and tight and lift your knees up off the floor. So keeping your core nice and tight, you're going to jump your feet towards your chest. So you're going to jump up and then jump back. As you jump back, you need to make sure you go back into your start position, which is in press up. So jumping in and out, in and out, and making sure your bum is not high in the air on your finish. And that's the squat thrust.